far side. They can't get the skip pass to him. And Blakely's got a top of the key. And Evan Fjeld, up and under move on Sabia. High off the glass, and it's good. Cats down by a bucket now, 16 and a half to go. Again, no double team coming on Blakely, who moves in on Barker's. Up and under move. The layup is good.
And you just got to keep going to that all night.
Veer far side wing with it. He's in the two-guard position with Marsalis in the game. Low block now for Blakely. Blakely backing in Sabia. Up and under move. Lays it up and in.
And again, I think you just got to keep going to that all night long.
Light is green for Zaglinski.
Sure is. In the bus. Down low now for Fjeld. Fjeld spins to the left. Up and under move. Little hook shot with the right hand.
And that's
good.
That was great patience by Evan right there.
10 and a half to go. First half. 14-14.
Yeah, let's go right inside. Excellent.
Marqus has got it, backing in Sabia. The double team comes. Marqus just goes right through it, lays it up and in, and he was fouled.
Yeah,
on it, gets it to Blakely, and Blakely takes it to the rim and lays it up and in. He lost the handle and got it in the air, back into his right hand, and banked it home. Back top of the key for Garvey. Young looking to dribble into this zone. Now Nick Veer will fire over the zone, and that's good from three, far side wing. Mojo top of the key. Fjeld around the horn to Akui for three. Back of the rim, no good. Garvey Young's got the rebound. Right back up and into the left hand. A little, it worked out, but it wasn't pretty. Driving baseline, little jumper by Joey Akui is good. The way Burton. Zaglinski for three. Front of the rim, no good. Akui's got the rebound. Turns and looks. Crosses half court, switches to the left. Driving baseline. No one's paying attention, so he takes it right to the rim and lays it up and in. Robs it to Marqus Blakely. To the free throw line for Mojo. Now one dribble by Fjeld. Lobs it back to Blakely. Right to the rim. He lays it up and in. The buzzer sounds. The ball game is over. And the Catamounts have made it five straight in America East play with a 78-66 victory over the Hartford Hawks.
You know, they won two league games in a row. They're 2-2. So they had a little momentum coming in here. And, it's probably a good time to play us right after the BU, in between the BU and Stony Brook games. But I think our team's pretty mature. And I thought they understood what was at stake. And I thought our crowd was great. That was a big, big play. Simeon, whatever, threw it. So kind of a tough pass. Evan made a great catch, dropped it back, and a guy really did reach in. That was a great play. Put that in a highlight tape at the end of the year. So that kind of woke the crowd up because they had us on our heels a little bit. But we're not. I know I'm realistic. We're not going to win by 20, 30 every game. And these teams are all good teams and well coached, and they have good players. And Zaglinski's one of the better players in the league.
Yeah, we just needed to keep our energy up and. Make sure we defended the three-point line against them and rebound. They got some second-chance points late in the second half, but I think we did a pretty good job defending Zaglinski. Took 21 shots to get 20 points, which shows how good a job Mojo and Garvey did on him, just make everything tough for him.
It's not just the seniors, but we help some of the freshmen stay on track. But it's an overall team effort. If we know how good we can be, and little things like this are things that we have to overcome. We know that that there is a possibility that they could have came in here and played us tough and beat us. But we're just maturing as a team as the season goes on. So,
we have it rolling. We might as well keep it going, I guess. Should be another good crowd, another great game. Stony Brook's a pretty good team, and we have our work cut out for us. We just got to get some rest and come in here and focus on Stony Brook tomorrow and then bring the same amount of energy or maybe even more energy on Thursday.
Well, hopefully we'll have another crowd like BU or tonight, and we'll be able to get on them early. They have some good players. They have Alamine, who's a good guard, and they have some pretty tough big men, so they're going to be a tough team. But if we buckle down, rebound, and play our game, we'll be fine.